the right thing. It is doing the right thing. You see me? What up? It's the troopers.
Uh-uh.
She don't want me on camera again. I know it's fucked up. What's up, everybody? First things first, check it out. I cleaned the stove today while Christina was doing laundry. And the toaster oven. What? Hagen 2 cent. What's up, everybody? Oh, wait, this didn't go. Put the camera on me. Give me some airtime. I'm just kidding. I'm going to put this on so I can see the peoples. How do you go to the, isn't there like a thing I can go to? That's like a live, isn't there like a live shit, like dashboard thing?
I don't know. There should be.
Thomas. Thanks very much, Thomas. Super chat started already. What's got in you, people?
Thank you, Thomas.
You got to hit that little thing right there and then say it.
No, trying to trick me.
Oh, snap. Guns Up Music has got some Chinese food going. Channel dashboard? Oh, wait.
Hi, Vince. Wait.
Go live?
Hi, Chris.
Hi, Vince. Oh, I got to mute this shit. No upcoming streams? I don't get it. I don't get that either. All right, everybody. Oh, shit. We got to put the, come around to the oven. That shit takes an hour, yo.
Hi, Brad. Hi, Lynn. No, he can't live stream without cursing.
I'm sorry. Did I say shit?
Probably.
All right, check it out. It's dinner time on Saturday.
Today's Saturday?
Oh, what's up, everybody? How many people?
180.
That's 179 nice people and one sicko asshole.
Oh, Jamin.
Jamin, I'm going to put a carrot cake in a FedEx. Say I won't ice it and send it. Can we do it?
I think.
Jamin Burton. Did you hear what I said? A second ago? You, girl. You.
Me, yes.
You heard what I said?
You could do it. You could FedEx it.
No, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about something different.
What Bree, thank you.
What Bri.
What Bri?
All right, check it out. We gotta go over here. I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do, but first I gotta get this shit in the oven.
Okay.
All right, look. Frozen, boneless, skinless chicken thighs. Personally, I don't want them to be skinless, but they are. Put them shits in the oven at 375 for... It says 50 minutes to 60 minutes if they're frozen. Should we just go for the 60 to make sure? I don't have a thermometer.
Okay.
All right, how do you do this? Oh, like this?
Oh, you're doing a timer? Thank you, Steve.
Thanks, Steve.
For the super chat.
All right, listen, I know last time I was a little hype. So I'm going to try to bring it down just a little bit. But with all the super chats going.
Hi, Tina Marie.
I really feel like I'm going to start doing shots of espresso.
No.
What you mean, no?
I don't need you up all night.
I need to be up all night to get lucky. You know what I'm talking about? Song? Up all night to get lucky. All right, listen. We're going to make fettuccine Alfredo from scratch. Yo. That rhymes. And we're going to put chicken in it. And we have chicken thighs because chicken thighs taste better than chicken breasts. And did you know that boneless chicken thighs have almost exactly the same nutritional profile as boneless, skinless chicken breasts?
No, I didn't.
It does. I try to look at you and you like blocking yourself with the phone.
Oh, sorry.
By the way, everybody, let's see. Let me see if I can figure out how can I show them. Oh, I know how to show. No, I can't. That won't work. I'm going to show them. Let me see. Check this out. Remember what happened to my phone? Remember what happened to my phone? Look. I got it fixed, y'all. It's not broken anymore, y'all. Cost me $109 plus tax, $118. What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
Are you that freaked out?
No.
Go slap some makeup on. You don't need any makeup. All right, check it out. How's everybody doing tonight? I don't know what we're doing. So what we thought we would do, actually, we have 59 minutes until the chicken gets ready. So we're going to make coffee. I'm going to show everybody how I make coffee.
Thank you, Breville, the Void.
On the Breville over here. Thanks, the Void.
Is not being able to play poker killing you?
No. Well, I kind of want to play it a little bit. But how come the super chats aren't coming up? Oh, am I not live? I am live. For some reason, they're not coming up over here. I don't get it.
Uh-oh.
Send me carrot cake. Oh, it's because I'm not all the way down? I don't get it. Trooper with the S20 Ultra. Old man coffee. Good morning, sir. All right, check it out. We call this Dinner and Coffee with the Troopers.
And hi, Mark.
I got Christina set up a little bit better today with a little thing on the camera so that maybe it's easier and she don't block the mic.
Sorry.
Oh, shoot. We don't have this on. All right. Check it out. So when you go buy coffee, you can buy, beans for lunch. You can buy espresso blend or you know, coffee that's roasted specifically for espresso. But did you know you can make espresso with any kind of coffee? You didn't know that, did you? Did you know that?
No.
I'm finna make espresso with Go Gamble blend. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Now respect it. That's straight up Go Gamble blend right there. Got it in the Breville espresso machine. Christina and I, we just had to have this espresso machine and we haven't used it in months. So we're using it tonight.
Okay? Yum, lasagna. Someone's cooking lasagna for dinner.
Somebody's cooking lasagna? Mm-hmm. Stouffer's?
I don't know.
Probably Stouffer's.
Watt Brie.
Watt Bry.
Watt Bry.
I used to call him Watt Brie. His name
his wife.
I shouldn't say his name, huh? Mm. Ask him, Watt Bry, can I say your name so she'll understand why it's Watt Bry and not Watt Brie?
Hi, Larry. Thank you for the super chat.
Hey, thanks, Larry.
Larry Las Vegas.
All right, so check it out. We got the Breville. What is this thing called? I'm going to tell you. I'll tell you right now. The Breville Barista Pro. All right? BES878. That's the model.
Thank you, Kyle Robinson.
Oh, Kyle Robinson. Thanks, Kyle. So I'm finna show you how I make coffee for me and Christina. Oh, wait. We're just making one, right? We only want one to share.
Yeah.
We can't fill up on milk, on coffee drinks that got a lot of milk in it because we're about to have Alfredo. Homemade Alfredo. It's not going to blow up if I come behind the camera.
Oh.
All right.
You want me to get your good side?
Yeah, my good side. Just my good side over here. All right. I was messing with the grind earlier because... the shots were taking kind of long. So I'm actually gonna adjust it one more notch to 14. This is how you adjust the coarseness of the grind. Did you know that? I'm gonna,
oops.
Shit. That's the only thing I don't like about it. You gotta have to kind of have to hold it right there or whatever. So I'm going to, what I normally like to do is run, is like purge it. Is that what it's called? Purge or like run, what do they call it?
I think they, yeah, purge it.
They call it a blank? No, not a blank. Oh shit. Normally I put some shit under there.
Uh-oh.
So I don't make a big mess.
Fettuccine Alfredo is on the menu tonight.
Yeah, the menu is fettuccine Alfredo. You know, we need a menu board.
Oh.
Fettuccine Alfredo with chicken. And I'm making the sauce from Scrizzatch. That's right. Chef Trooper up in here. It's not that difficult. At least I don't think it is. And I don't understand
why. No, we haven't started watching Ozark yet.
Why does the portafilter not, why does the water not go all the way through the, all the way through the portafilter?
I don't know.
When, all right, check it out. All right, check it out. I'm gonna run a shot that I'm not even gonna use. I'm gonna see if we're dialed in, properly dialed in. You know what I'm talking about? So espresso is finely ground coffee packed tightly into this little portafilter, and then you force really hot water.
What is that called, what you're doing right there?
Tamping.
Tamping.
So you tamp it down, right? You tamp it down like flush like that. And I'm not a 100% expert, all right? But then you force really hot water through high pressure through it. All right, come check out my shot. The shot should take 25 to 30 seconds. And there, it's counting, right? There's usually about 8 seconds of pre-infusion. I know, you can adjust it if you want. The troopers do need to have a coffee house, I agree.
Yeah, he starts dancing.
See, it's running a little long again. I don't know what's up. All right, look. I'm gonna keep messing with it until we get it right. I thought I moved it up to 15 already. I moved it back down somehow. All right. The first one, for some reason, is never right anyway when I first turn the machine on. We're gonna try another one, but I'm finna make, while that's grinding, check me out.
You are probably due for another coffee anyways.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm due for another coffee?
Mm-hmm.
You're crazy. You're probably right. Oh, will you give me my, thank you.
Moment.
Yeah, put it up. Perfect. Ah, yeah.
You're going to froth it in there?
Damn right.
You're going to do a little
art? No, I can't.
No
do,
art?
I can't do espresso art. I can't do it.
Soon.
I know, I'm a little less hyper than last time. I watched the video back. We watched the entire live stream. We watched the whole thing back. And we were like, what the hell am I on? Did everybody watch the last one? It was crazy. I was running around like a maniac. I don't know what happened. Don't let me get a hold of some of this. Once I get a hold of a few of these, shit might hit the fan.
Uh-oh.
You hear me? All right, come check out our shot this time.
You know Jamin's watching, right?
Yeah, Jamin Burton. We got a little bit of, hey, thanks, Cassandra. Hi to the girls. Show the
shot
a little bit too. I mean, 35 isn't too bad. All right, we're getting better. We're getting better.
That's some
all right,
good
we're gonna go
grandma,
with it.
Right?
We're gonna go with it. Check it out. Yeah, let's. Oh yeah.
That looks good.
Say I won't.
No.
I'm gonna tell you right now. I don't even really like espresso. A lot of people think espresso has more caffeine in it.
Did it kick like a mule?
It kicks like a mule with his nuts wrapped in duct tape? Is that what it's called? Woo! A lot of people think espresso has more caffeine than regular coffee. It doesn't. Did you know that one shot of espresso has about 60% of the caffeine of a regular cup of coffee? Of course, what are we talking about when we talk about a cup of coffee, though? 5 ounce cup of coffee, I think. All right, come get the milk action. Is it too cold?
I'm cold. Why I can't. Not? I could barely move.
Boom.
My teeth are chattering.
You gotta get a hat. Oh. All right, check it out.
What? Oh, check you
check,
out.
Check it out. Okay. You can't pull a shot and steam milk on this machine at the same time.
Right.
This only about a, how much was this? About $850
yeah.
machine?
Uh-huh.
This machine won't do that, but you can do one and then do the other. But what I always like to do is purge the That's what you purge.
Yeah.
Turn on the steam. It only takes about 4 or 5 seconds to get steam coming out of this. All right, we got steam action. All right, check it out. This is how you do the steam. This is how you steam milk. You ready? You submerge it all the way and you get the steam started, right?
And we get up in there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then you pull it down to the side like this where the steam head, the steam wand head is just slightly beneath the surface. So it's like sucking in the air a little bit. I'm gonna tell you right now, I haven't made a drink. I haven't steamed milk in about probably 5 months, I gotta say, at least, right?
Yeah.
So this is not gonna be perfect, but we are fitting to have a coffee nonetheless.
Oh.
What's up?
We don't have any simple syrup, I mean sugar.
Oh yeah, that's okay.
We'll add some of this.
So what you're supposed to do, some people use a thermometer, but what you're supposed to do is when the outside of the pitcher is too hot to touch, that's when you know the milk is right. We're probably shooting for like 160. You don't ever want to go above 180 on milk because at 180, the milk starts to scald. All right. Once it expands like to double its size, you got to submerge the thing all the way or else you're going to have a friggin' mess. I probably went too far already. All right, we're about there on the milk.
Oh.
Once you get the milk going, it's very important to clean the milk, the wand, right off the rip, like as soon as it's done. Actually, you can get some hot water from over here. That's hot as shit too. Ow!
You burned yourself?
You gotta purge it because mm-hmm. if you don't, gonna have milk shit dried up in there and permanently your coffee's gonna taste like ass. So you gotta clean that shit right away. You can't be waiting. No.
Bye,
waiting.
Ronald. Thank you, Mark.
Thanks, Mark.
For the super chat.
All right, let's get them with the espresso now. If you want to, I'll put the sugar in. If it's not sweet enough, we'll hook it back up. All right. Let's get it going. You're not supposed to tap the side. That's an old habit that I shouldn't be doing. All right, here we go. Oh yeah. Ivy, I haven't opened that yet, but I'm going too soon. Thank you, Ivy. Oh yeah. 32 seconds. That's going to be perfect.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Check us out. Come over on the light.
Mm-hmm.
Can't see Jack. All right, I'm gonna tell you right now, I don't know how to, by the way, once you're done with this milk, you're supposed to keep swirling it like this so the foam, the froth doesn't separate. But I'm pretty good with it. You tap it like that to get rid of the.
From Albuquerque, New Mexico. Alvy.
Hey, real baristas don't use a spoon, by the way. You see somebody use a spoon, that's the first sign they don't know what they're doing.
Hi, Shooter's Life 65.
What up, Shooter's Life 65? That looks like a butt. I don't know how to do latte art, but that looks like a big saggy butt right there.
Ew.
Yeah, right?
I guess when you turn it this way.
All right, check it out. We don't have any syrup, like simple syrup or whatever. So I put sugar, raw sugar in there. So you.
Uh-oh. You spilled.
I spilled a little. So you gotta stir it. I made a mess, yo.
It's okay. You could try it first.
You don't want to try it first? First time I ever tried Go Gamble Blend, it's not dark enough. You gonna try it?
Yeah.
You gonna try it on camera?
No, no.
Don't drop it. You'll like it. It's good. It's definitely not bad.
Oh, that's strong enough for, yeah, for evening, like for evening coffee?
Yeah, but for an evening coffee, it's not, I'm not referring to the caffeine amount. All right. We're gonna try to make Alfredo sauce. Christina made it one time a long time ago, but she told me her experience was not that good.
Alexander's in the house.
Alexander Santana, is that who you talk about? Alexander Santana? How do you see?
Someone said saggy butt espresso. That's funny.
Saggy butt espresso. Why do I look fat on that camera?
I'll go like this.
The shirt needs coffee and poker and what's
the The coffee shirt shrank. That's what happened. You left it in the dryer too long.
And poker. Check it out. This is pretty good coffee.
Or maybe how I'm holding it.
All right. In 42 minutes, the chicken's going to be done. What is everybody saying? Nothing?
Aloha.
What up, Reaper Crew? Reaper Crew's in New York. So is Ivy. I saw Ivy. What, my brother? What up? What,
bro? JoJo Starbuck.
Aloha, Jennifer Lee. Old Man Coffee said the camera adds 10 pounds. Old Man Coffee, I think you're right. I think it adds like 25. Alexander Santana's going full Scorpio tonight. I don't know what that means. Scorpio? Oh, you mean from Mortal Kombat? Alexander, do you mean from Mortal Kombat? I think he means from Mortal Kombat because it's one of the characters with a mask.
Joel says, you're the man, trooper.
Hey, thanks, Joel. I'm the man. Remember in Kill Bill? Remember in Kill Bill 2 when it's on the black and white scene? It's at the wedding scene, at the wedding rehearsal, and she comes out the thing and Bill's over there.
Yeah.
Playing the flute.
Yeah.
She's like, how'd you find me? And he's like, I'm the man. I love that scene. I love that line. what is this right here?
Hello, Fred from Dayton, Ohio.
Sean, I begged her to be in the camera, but she didn't have time to put on her eyebrows or some shit like that. So she doesn't want to be on camera. I think she looks beautiful, and I know everybody else thinks she looks beautiful too. But I can't do anything about it. Give me some of that coffee, please. And then you can have the rest, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I'll make another one.
Saggy butt coffee.
Huh?
Saggy butt coffee.
I think I put a little too much milk, no?
It tastes good.
All right.
Thank you.
I'm going to get the ingredients ready for the pasta takes 9 minutes. We're making fettuccine Alfredo. So I got fettuccine up in here. 365 organic from Whole Foods. I'm going to get all the ingredients ready and then I'm going to wash my hands because, by the way, people were talking about how the COVID doesn't live on stuff for a long time.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you, Bernard.
Thanks, Gavin. Is my chat behind yours?
No.
Oh, Bernard said Christina's beautiful.
Yeah.
But did you see the super chat from Gavin?
I just saw, you saw it before me. Thank you, Gavin.
Oh, over here first. I get it.
Yeah.
We're not too, oh, that's like, hey, that's Australian, right? Gavin, is that Australian? I think that's Australian dollars when it has the A before it like that. Yo, I'm going to get my ingredients ready. And somebody was complaining that the COVID's not going to live on this shit for all that long. You don't have to go wash your hands after you touch all that. Let me tell you a little secret. Before COVID ever started, I was washing my hands after touching that. Because you know what? I was standing in Target one day, and this gigantic woman was going down the aisle. Bam, like that, and she goes, achoo, and she sneezed all over all the cookies, every cookie in the aisle. So ever since then, I wash my hands after I touch a chin. All right, so I'm going to get my ingredients ready. How much do we say? 6 ounces of heavy cream. I'm going to need 6 ounces of heavy cream. I need my cheese. All right, let me get the cheese first. All right, we're using this Pecorino Romano. You're not looking at the camera. You're obsessed with the chat.
I'm Tim's neighbor. Keep it down.
Let me tell you something about our neighbors. They're loudest. Fudge! I said fudge.
They're going to hear us.
I don't care. Let me tell you something. If you're going to be that loud and be my neighbor, you need to be loud in the bedroom so we can get a show. You know what I'm talking about? I'm just kidding. I did hear them one time. I hope they're watching. They're going to be embarrassed. Listen, this has got the COVID all over it. No doubt about it. You know how many people walked by and spread droplets on that before we picked it up? Cream. I need 6 ounces of this stuff.
Whipping cream.
Yeah, I couldn't get the organic stuff because they didn't have any. They were all out. Smith's had zero heavy cream. What?
I guess people are stocking up on heavy cream.
Yeah, I guess so.
Weird.
Where's 6 ounces? Right there? I think it's right there. I'll measure it, okay? I'm gonna put a little extra for good measure. Right? Looks like 6.25 ounces.
Hi, Don from Wisconsin.
Is that what you call hamming it up?
Yep.
Will you open that for me? Sure. I got dirty hands. Real dirty. Look what we got since the last live stream.
Yes, what? He was born in a barn.
Garlic powder. Who was born in a barn?
Because you left the refrigerator open when you were born.
Oh, you think that's funny, don't you?
I do think that's funny.
Whoever said that, thank you for making Christina crack up. I don't know if you remember from last episode, but I got monkey feet.
Oh, goodness.
Skills. I didn't touch nothing but that knife.
You just bent over right in front of the camera.
Don't worry about my booty, okay? Don't nobody want to see it. I'm trying to keep this as COVID-free as I possibly can. Alexander, did Alexander let me know if he was talking about Mortal Kombat? And did Gavin let me know if it was Australia?
Hi, Kara.
You're not listening.
No, it goes too fast, and I can't.
It goes so fast.
All right, check it out. Garlic powder.
Nice monkey feet with the drawer open skills.
I'm going to put that much. Is that too much?
I don't know.
You'll be all right.
Woo, that's strong.
Garlic powder.
Yeah, you should only put half that amount.
Don't you worry about it. Back up. I'm the chef. Can you open it? I only use my monkey feet when I have to. All right, check it out. Do they want to watch me wash my hands in the bathtub again or no?
I don't know.
It's up to you. If they say yes, then follow me.
Do you want to see him wash his hands in the bathtub?
You better not fall down the steps.
Want me to follow you?
Whatever you want to do. You bet not fall down the steps.
Everyone's saying no, yes, no, yes. Yes, no, maybe so.
They gotta come check this out.
Oh, I don't know how to, hold on.
24.
Oh yeah.
Come on, woman.
I'm not used to being that cameraman.
I noticed that, we're gonna have to turn the chat off. Yo, check it out, I got this Dr. Squatch soap. It's coffee, it's got crushed up coffee beans in it for exfoliation. You know what I'm talking about?
Yep, they know what you're talking about, Dr. Squatch.
That's what all these, it's coffee grounds, like pieces of coffee beans. Oh yeah, that feels nice. Yeah. Woo, all right, good. For those of you just tuning in from last week, not that didn't see it last week, I wash my hands down here so I don't splash COVID all over the kitchen counter. Listen, you can look at like where you're walking.
Right?
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
You didn't even hear that.
But I'm sure they heard it.
What about this coffee? You gonna let it go to waste?
No.
Don't tempt me to open Go Gamble Coffee House.
Can I turn on slow chat? Is there a slow chat, Thomas? Or are they just messing with me?
there is a way to do something, but
it's okay.
You guys are silly, Bernard. All right. 34 minutes till chicken time. This is going to take 9 minutes. It's going to take a few minutes to boil it, right? What do we make this in?
Well, you could melt the butter. It doesn't hurt to melt the butter.
All right, I'm going
to
need a half a cup.
Oh, you haven't chose...
Just a little bit less.
What are you going to cook the sauce in? I have one of those deep and wide pans.
I need 40% of a cup. I actually need 37.5% of a cup of Romano. So I'm just going to go like a little less than half. What is it? You what? We're gonna have too much cheese? I don't think so. Right? Man, that garlic powder smells strong.
I told you it smells really strong. The Starbucks are open here, right?
Yes, Starbucks are open. The drive-thrus are open. Oh wow. This is like a stick of butter. 4 ounces. Where do you want me to put it? All right.
You're like a child.
Parmesan. This is the good stuff. Parmigiano, Reggiano. There ain't that much left, though.
We could just...
There ain't that much left, though. What?
We could use it all. Right?
Hell no. I only need a half a cup of this stuff. A quarter cup.
Oh, okay.
Wasn't it a half a cup?
Yeah, you're right.
So I need a quarter cup.
Okay. That's right.
All right.
I got you. It's like snowing Parmesan cheese.
Oh, yeah. Not Parmesan cheese. Parmigiano Reggiano.
That one's Reggiano? Oh.
Yeah. I don't mess around with that fake Parmesan stuff. Oh, man, that's more than I need.
Hi, Lisa.
Lisa who?
Lisa. She looks familiar.
What's her name? Lisa what?
I'm trying to go back to the chat.
Oh, you can't go back? I'm going to look. You can look at this. Prinko.
Yeah.
Oh, she's got a pink Go Gamble hat. She's been to Trooper Thursday a bunch of times. Lisa, you know you're the one with a pink Go Gamble hat. You talked to her at Trooper Thursday. Remember?
Oh, okay. Yeah, now I remember.
Is that a quarter cup? It looks close enough.
It's a heaping quarter cup. That will do.
I'm going with it. What about the rest of this?
Oh, we could sprinkle it on top.
Good point. All right.
Good job.
Saturday night, and I feel all right. Sabado. All right. I wish that I was a real cook and I could teach you something, but I really can't.
The water does take forever to boil.
I'm gonna do it in the nonstick.
Hi, Sean in Long Island, New York. Says hello to the troopers.
Is this big enough?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Hi. Use it.
No, we don't order takeout.
We really don't order takeout, huh?
No.
We really don't do it. Is it too soon? It's too soon.
For the water?
Yeah. I can salt it.
Oh, the link to the sparkly store is, whatchamacallit, in the, what is
here,
it?
Here, I'll show you. I got you.
Someone,
I got you.
Someone asked you. And I don't know how to explain.
Come over here.
Follow you?
Yeah. Is it focused? Just leave out the A. It's at .com. Actually, just click on the link in the description. If you go below the screen, it's right there. You know what I'm talking about? Go Gamble Apron. 343 people watching. See, we've been going for 34 minutes already. We made coffee. We got 29 minutes till the chicken's ready.
Hmm.
Drink the rest of that.
Why, you don't like it? You could try to make another one.
I'm not that crazy about it.
Or a regular cup of coffee then?
I'm not that crazy about it. It's not dark enough for espresso drink. I forgot to do this though. Look at that dry puck. Look at that puck. What?
And now it's gone.
Now it's gone. We had to break out the espresso machine. You know what I'm talking about? We haven't used him forever. You know?
Tell Tim that Terry from Ozark says hi.
Terry from Ozark.
Wolford?
Terry Walford.
Yeah.
Walford?
I can't pronounce it.
Walford, right? W-O-L?
Yeah.
Someone said I washed my hands and then I touched like four or five other things, but I didn't touch anything that was from the store. What did I touch?
Everything in the house is clean.
Everything in the house is clean.
And sanitized.
This shit right here is clean. All this shit's clean. Okay. No COVID. This is a COVID-19 free dinner. You know what I'm talking about?
Have him change his hat to what, Chris? Chris wants you to change your hat.
To what?
I don't know. What hat should he put on? I think he said loves the gamble hat.
Chris, Old Man Coffee?
Uh-huh.
Old Man Coffee, you hitting that white Zinfandel? Huh? You think I didn't see you? Sipping on that wine in the video. When this is over, everyone should go watch Old Man Coffee's video.
The video is really good. Thank you, Gavin, for the super chat.
Hey, thanks, Gavin. Ask Gavin if he's in Australia. Gavin, are you in Australia? Is that what the A means? I think it's what the A means.
That's gone. That hat's gone.
Where's my porn director hat? Where's my damn porn director? Where's my porn director hat?
It's gone. They don't want to see.
Okay. So we got our shit ready. 26 minutes. How long does it take water to boil?
Probably like 15 minutes.
Hell no.
It always feels like it takes forever.
Yeah, but this is less water this time because we're only cooking a half a pound. We decided to only cook half the bag of pasta.
Oh, Gavin said, yeah, bro.
Yeah, bro. Australia, bro. Down under, yo.
Thank you for the super chat. Oh, he's... Old Man Coffee wants you to put the Loves the Gamble hat on. He only has it in the dad hat, right? I only have it in the dad hat.
Yeah, but it's not.
It's for ladies.
It's down in the car. So I ain't fitting to go to the car. Old Man Coffee, are you sipping on that wine? Slim Shady, the mayor of Vegas, the only politician. The only politician to say it like it is about fake virus. Go look it up. Lady Trooper, Trooper doesn't put a ring on your finger soon, then I'll come out there and give you one myself.
Excuse you.
Pardon me. That's coffee and Parmesan cheese mixed up.
Ew. I'm glad I was 6 feet away from you.
I don't know how to time this shit, yo.
Well.
I guess, so wait a minute, let me get this straight. I'm supposed to put I'm supposed to put this and this and this and the salt and pepper, right? Get that shit up to a bubble, right?
Yeah.
And then what?
And then you stir it.
You're entertaining the people for a second. No, you didn't get rid of it.
What? No, I didn't. I didn't. Thank you, Nee, for the super chat. Do you want me to make you a coffee?
No, thank you.
You could put the butter in the pan to start melting.
You know what? No, you don't do that. You put the cream in first.
Are you sure? I thought I saw the butter.
Wrong. Listen, 24 minutes?
Yeah. Oh, don't forget the parsley. You need to cut some parsley for the... We need a garnish.
Oh yeah, we fit the garnish it. How do you do this?
You just pull off a little bit. Oh goodness.
That's too much?
No, that's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, that's way too much. Wait, don't you pull it off like this though, right?
Yeah.
I'm not a chef. I'm warning you, I'm not a chef. Where do you pull it off at?
Right there.
Like that?
Yes.
Like that?
Yes.
Like that?
Just as long as you don't get like the big stems in them. Mm-hmm.
Bam! Just like that? Oh, snap. Let me just hit it like that. Let me do it the easy way. What? Get them leaves like that? Oh, Italian parsley up in here.
Italian flat leaf parsley. Mmm, smells good.
What about this?
You want me to shut the refrigerator?
Might as well. All right. Whoa, all nice, yo. How you doing? You just cut it up?
Yep. Don't chop off your fingers.
Why not? You know what you're supposed to do after that, right?
What?
I think you're supposed to pat that shit dry.
Was it real wet?
A little bit.
Old Man Coffee said my drink of choice is gin and tonic, but I ran know. Out.
I told you.
So he had to switch to the wine.
Oh, you ran out of gin?
Yeah. See, Robert said melt the butter first.
No, I'm not doing it, Robert.
I saw Sam melted the butter first.
Sam don't know what he's doing.
Okay.
Because if you put the cream in and you let that get warm, then you don't burn the butter. What? I said it. Thanks, Poker Medic. Neon Vacation. Neon Vacation, we saw you at the Four Queens, right? Didn't we bring a hat down there? I think so. Somebody said butter first. No, I'm not doing the butter first. I'm going to show you how to do it with the cream first.
Mmm.
What? Oh, no, he didn't. No, he didn't. He didn't put the cream in first, did he? Oh, he did. He did. He put it in first. That's what she said. What? Trust me on this, y'all. Trust me on this. By the way, this that Kerrygold butter. Where's Gary Clark? This came from his country. That's that Irish butter right there.
So Anthony says to put a little oil in the water so the pasta won't stick.
I don't do that.
See, he won't listen, guys.
Listen.
Whatever you say to do, he does opposite.
He is kind of right, though. I'm not doing it, though. You know why I'm not going to do it? Because then I got to wash my hands again. And I'm not washing my hands again. I'm washing my hands of washing my hands. How do you like that? I wish we could have music playing, but you know what?
We can't? On live stream? You can't?
You're not supposed to play copyright music. What is this?
What's what?
What's the meaning of this? You waste some strawberries during COVID?
They weren't ripe enough. They're sour. That's why I didn't finish them.
Strawberry?
See, it's not red enough. I don't know, where is Gary Clark?
I don't know, Gary Clark must be working. All right. 19 minutes till the chicken's ready.
Yeah, you're doing good time.
Listen to me, everyone. I used to work at Carrabba's. I worked at Carrabba's for a long ass time, okay? I worked at Carrabba's in Myrtle Beach at 68th Avenue North and Kings Highway. The busiest store in the whole company during about 4 months of the year, and they kill it the rest of the time because of golf. I never worked in the kitchen. I was a server and a bartender, but I used to watch them make the Alfredo. I mean, you see everything going on in the kitchen. And they basically had the butter cream, salt, white pepper, and maybe garlic. I don't know if there was garlic in it or not, but that shit was already prepared in a pan. And so when somebody ordered fettuccine Alfredo or anything with Alfredo, you just take the ladle into the pan, heat it up. When it starts bubbling, they would throw the pasta in there and then put the cheese in there and then stir that shit up and then right into the thing, right? So that's essentially what we're gonna do here. I think that's too much butter for that amount of cream.
I think so too.
If it is, we're gonna add some milk to it.
Or more cream.
Yeah. What's going on in the chat? Callie loves Carrabba's. Carrabba's is the greatest because they still make everything from scratch. They don't make the bread and the pasta. But all of the sauces and all of the dressings and all of everything is made from scratch.
Mm-hmm.
I used to work there. I loved it. I still love it. The best chicken marsala on the planet, Carrabba's.
It's my favorite.
Yep. It's the best.
We should cook that next.
No.
Chicken marsala.
I don't know how to do that. Daniel Van Zandt. I don't know what WA means. Are you crying? Why? Is that what that is, Van Zandt? Trisha, that's the one that used to sit in the floor and eat fast food and shit. Oh, gosh. And now she's like all... Chris and Mel Melanie Mudd, Chris and Mel.
Hi, Pete.
Chef Trooper, did Trooper check the chicken? Oh, you know what? I didn't check the chicken. Should I check the chicken? I didn't say choke, I said check. Should I check it?
Yeah.
Smells like chicken.
What does it look like?
Let me turn the light on. Oven light, yo. It looks like chicken cooking. Can't be putting the oven on. Take the camera, yo. If you don't take that camera, I'm putting you on camera. All right. We're getting close. So what would I do if this was like a dinner party and everybody was here and we're waiting on the water to boil? I would be like telling a joke or something.
Yeah.
I would tell the one and only joke I've ever written in my whole life.
Oh, thank you, Gavin, again for the super chat.
Yo, thanks, Gavin. Gavin, you sipping on that wine? You been drinking?
Someone noticed that the light is out.
What light? We got a light out.
It's only been out since we moved in.
Turn out the lights, the party's over. Everybody know that song? Oh, Lord.
Idaho's in the house.
Idaho. Who the hoe? You the hoe?
You the hoe.
Idaho. Outback Steakhouse is horrible. Go Canucks, go. Outback used to be good, but I think they kind of dropped the ball a little bit.
Oh, is that where you took me one day?
Yeah, and it wasn't that good anymore.
Hi, Aaron. Utah's in the house.
Utah?
Texas.
We were in Utah just last week.
Texas in the house.
Minnesota.
Oh, Angela. Are you?
Angela Esparza. Oh, is that Angela that we met on that Luxor? No.
Is it? Is that you, Angela?
I don't know.
I think she purchased some earrings, too.
What if it's not and she says it is? Then what you gonna do? Just kidding. Yo, it's 15 minutes till chicken time. My water's not boiling yet.
It's getting hot in here.
I know you didn't just say that. I had this shit cool and nice and cool, and you're like, it's cold.
I know.
All right, I got you. Look.
Thanks.
This is what we got, this thing called a thermostat, right? And all you got to do is go click, click, and the shit's going to get cooler.
Thanks. Well, it's because you started turning on the burners.
First world country action. Yeah, I know. All right.
Oh, she said no, but we met Trooper at Bellagio. Angela.
I remember the name. The name sounds familiar. Chico's Donuts. Trooper, can you adopt a baby monkey? Christina is tough enough to handle without having a real monkey around.
Funny.
You don't think so? Yeah. You don't know I'm the what handful. I go through.
I'm the handful.
You guys don't know what I go through. Okay? You don't even know.
I was getting your close up. I thought you were going to do like a One Life to Live soap opera.
They want to know if we're doing a nice salad. I just had 3 strawberries. That was my salad. Oh, I feel comfortable going to the Corona Casino. I can handle a little COVID. Not worried.
Minnesota.
Where's Nala? I don't know how to say his name. Hagen Toussaint. I like seeing Hagen Toussaint in the
Hi Toussaint.
In the thing. What's she say?
I like her.
Throw some shit at him. Some shit.
She's feisty. I like her.
Not real poop though, right? Just like melted chocolate. Oh shit, I fucked up. Okay. Yo, 13 minutes and my water's not boiling? I'm kind of freaked out a little bit.
Oh, what happened? Remember I told you it was going to take at least 15 minutes for it to boil?
No. The pasta only takes 9 minutes. Watch my timing, y'all. Watch it. 12 minutes till the chicken's done. This shit's going to take 9 minutes. Right after I put the pasta in, I'm going to turn
the chicken is only seasoned with salt and pepper, right? And some avocado oil.
I put some avocado oil so maybe it wouldn't stick to the thing, and I just put salt and pepper on it.
Do we have a Texas Roadhouse in Las Vegas?
I don't think there is. We have them back home where my mama live. Hi, Mom. I wonder if she's watching. She's probably not watching this. It's almost 10 o'clock over there. Oh, shoot. This cheese can go back. I know what you're thinking. Trooper, you're not as hyper as you were the other night. Is Jamin still in the house?
I haven't seen Jamin for a while.
Jamin, wake up. That's the last of it. That's all we got left. One corner.
No one wants the corner.
There will not be a corner of carrot cake left in this house after tonight. I will be finishing that. Come on, go. If this shit will boil before that hits 9, it's perfect. Perfect timing, except that for one problem. I gotta pour the pasta out and get the chicken out all at once.
Uh-oh, there'll be a lot going on. You get your pot holders ready too.
What?
I said you could get your pot holders ready too.
Yeah. We've never made fettuccine Alfredo before, so we're gonna give it a shot. That's some strong ass garlic powder.
I told you. The recipe said a dash. Is that a dash, guys?
Who is this good looking dude? Cooking fettuccine Alfredo on live stream.
Oh.
I'm just kidding. I'm joking.
Being a ham again.
Garlic powder. All right. What will you give me to snort this garlic powder? I'm just kidding. Don't. Oh, we got some bubbles popping up and it says 10 minutes. I can't wait.
Did you salt your water for the pasta?
Damn right I did. Dang. Got him! We're back! Hold on. Boom!
Sorry,
I don't know what Christina did.
Thank you, Hagen Toussaint, for the super chat.
Oh.
To buy some Clorox to wipe off COVID after shopping.
Oh, Toussaint. Hagen Toussaint. We can't find no Clorox. I don't have any in the stove. I'm just kidding. Did that work? No,
that didn't work.
How about this? No? Okay. Why is there an ad playing on my shit?
Someone said the neighbors complained.
So they cut the live stream?
Yeah.
Say I won't.
You won't what?
Bang on the neighbor's wall.
Goodness.
Make some shit fall off of their kitchen cabinet. Okay, I should have started the water like 5 minutes earlier. Bam! Huh? Because I'm a true player from the Himalayas. What are you doing?
I'm reading.
How can you pay attention to the camera?
Someone said I should do a vlog at the gun range. Soon.
How about that?
Soon, when the range opens, I'll go.
Yeah, the range is closed, yo. Thanks to the COVID. All right, we're ready. Been to put the pasta in. Won't you be a kind lady and lift up the lid? Oh, actually, hold on.
Oh.
I forgot I'd take it off and leave it off. What? Damn right. Here, let me get the, get it in there. Timer. All right. Listen, I know a lot of people say, don't time the pasta. Just check it. No, let me tell you something. That shit don't work.
Yes, my middle name's Marie.
Every time I put the pasta according to the time on the package, it's perfect. It is. So why not just put a timer? Why do I need to check it every 5 seconds? What am I, some Italian grandma? I don't need to do all that. You know?
Gun range soon.
I don't need to do all that.
Did you stir it?
Damn right I stirred it.
Only like five guns right now.
Yeah, which is 4 too many.
I still want 2 more.
We got some Colt 1911s for sale.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
You crazy? Loco? Thank you, Robert. Aw, thank you, Robert, for... Look at how cute. He did like a little sticker.
Yeah, that's the super stickers.
Oh, thank you for the super chat.
Yo, thanks, Robert. Keep it up, he said. Keep it up. And a little eggplant like this.
I want to get another 1911, a Kimber, though.
Ham it up.
A 45.
Ham it up. We got pasta work.
And an AR.
No, you don't.
Yep.
What the hell are you gonna do with that?
So I could.
What are you doing?
I'm following you.
You decide to start following me now?
You should get her the SIG 365. Someone's asking about his girlfriend.
Yeah, SIG 365. You know why they call it the SIG 365? Because you carry it 365 days of the year. That's right. Daily carry. You talk about 12 rounds in that little ass magazine, plus one in the chamber for somebody's ass. Pump it up. Pump it up. No, are you nuts? Are you nuts?
Yes, he has a gun.
Who? Don't be telling my secrets. See how we got this butter melting slowly up in here?
I don't get it, but okay. We'll see what happens.
Pump it up.
The butter's melting good.
I know. Trust me on this.
Trust did you? Me. Oh, you timed the
right
noodles?
Damn right. Who are you talking to?
You.
I'm the chef-spert.
Oh, okay.
Yo, this is gonna be good. It gonna be good. Let's talk about a little garlic powder. Just a little bit.
Don't put all that in. No.
You're crazy.
Oh my goodness.
You're supposed to put all that in. Hold on.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta put a little of this in too. Oh snap, that's salted butter.
Oh, then don't add salt.
Okay.
Don't add salt until the end.
you know what I will add?
I don't like Glocks. I don't know why.
I know what you're thinking. Trooper, white pepper. No!
But I'll try it again.
Ain't nobody talking about no white pepper. I don't need my sauce to be all white.
Yes, you put too much garlic.
No way, yo. Crazy. Who said that? Who had said that?
Da Bears.
Da Bears.
He said, are you afraid of vampires?
Da Bears. I ain't afraid of nobody. I ain't afraid of vampires. I ain't afraid of COVID. I ain't afraid of psychos. I ain't afraid of nobody up in here. I said it.
Have you received your stimulus check yet?
Comprende? I mean, Pablo Sergio?
I don't think we're going to get one. I'm not going to apply one, or I don't know what you do to get it. It's looking good. Bill said, tell Trooper I'm the guy who sent him the poster made of playing cards. Do you remember?
The poster made of playing cards? I think I do. The poster made of playing cards. What was that noise? Oh, telling me the chicken has 1 minute left.
Oh.
And the pasta has 3 minutes left.
It's blurry. You guys can't see us good?
It's probably their own connection, yo. Everything looks good on mine.
Oh, okay.
Brian Garcia, garlic is good for you, but garlic powder, is that good for you? Probably. It's probably not bad.
I can smell it. It smells so strong. But that's okay. Dale Spencer said blurry. Da Bear said good picture.
See, if some people are blurry and some people are not blurry, then that means it's on the people who are blurry.
Thank you, Neon Vacation, for the super chat.
Yo, thanks, Neon Vacation.
And this is for coffee. And yes, Trooper, that was me at Four Queens.
Yes,
and now I need a new hat. Oh, Dad hat with the new logo.
I'm pretty sure I got them. All right.
Okay, the chicken should be ready. Guys.
The chicken should be ready. Let's see if we got chicken ready or not.
Bye, Oregon. Sorry, it's blurry.
Those are done, right?
Yeah, those are done. The juices are running clear.
Yeah, I don't think I need to get all technical with cutting it open or whatever, do you?
No.
Let me give this a little
off to bed from over the pond.
Over the pond should mean over in the UK, over in England, perhaps. You know? Pump it up. Oh, over the pond, it's like 8 hours different over there. So it's, what time is it right now? Like 7?
I think so. Yeah. I think it's like 7.
It's 3 a.m. over there. Or something like that. Pump it up. You know what? This is what we'll do right here. Yeah.
Over the pond, UK.
Yeah, UK. Across the pond, they call it. Oh, now we're working. Look at us. We got this shit working now. You ready?
You're going to add the cheese?
Damn right I am. Let's talk about some Romano, Pecorino Romano up in here. We'll talk about a little bit of Parmesan. Parmigiano Reggiano. I said it.
Good, Chris. That's good. You got yours. Old Man Coffee got his.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
What, stimulus?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. You know what I like to do? Warm the plates. Oh, shit. So 40 seconds, so here. This gon' be good.
And then you'll test it and see if it needs more salt or not.
Really? Yeah, good point. I'll test it.
It's probably not thickened yet.
It's good.
No.
It's perfect. You don't have to, you don't have to.
What?
Let it thicken.
Sam said let it thicken.
Sam don't know what he's talking. I'm telling you, Sam don't know what's up. Trooper knows what's up. Watch out. Watch out the way. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Lots gonna happen right now.
Got him. Got them. Do I look like an angel? Huh? Do I look like an angel? With all that smoke and steam action going?
Mm.
Oh, I look like one.
Uh-oh.
Punk. This is what you do with a dirty one. Oh! Right down the steps. We got warm plates ready. Dealing with that. All right, don't lose me now. Don't you lose me on this. Oh yeah. You know what? I said screw it. If it's the wrong amount of pasta, it's the wrong amount of pasta. You can't get me down on a Saturday night.
Oh, you already put it in there?
You slacking on the camera, girl.
You didn't tell me that girl, you put it in
girl,
there.
Girl, you're slacking on the camera. You do a wonderful job 99% of the time. You're doing a good job. Everybody loves Christina, Lady Trooper. Everybody loves Christina. Everybody. All right, check it out. Watch yourself, lady. Watch yourself, lady. Give me one of these. Give me one of these little hoes.
Oh my goodness.
Check me out. Oh yeah. Yeah. Huh?
I hope it's done.
Oh, it's done. It might be too done. It's not too done. Cut it this way too. There you go.
I told him he should have reduced the sauce a little bit, but that's okay.
No, you're wrong about that.
Is the COVID chicken done?
That shit's hot.
Is it? Can I try a piece?
Yeah.
It looks done.
It is done. There's no way them thighs are not done. Them thighs, yo.
It's juicy, actually.
Of course it is. Because who are you talking to? You don't know who I am?
I don't know. I don't know how I put up with him.
How do you put up with me? What are you talking about letting the sauce thicken? Everybody have a little peek at that. You talking about, what happened?
You splashed me.
Did I really? Look at that. There ain't no let the sauce thicken. That shit is fire. Wow, I never made this in my life. And look at this, this shit is unbelievable.
Whoa, that's a lot.
You don't have to eat it all. Okay. You know what happens with it when we don't eat it all? You gonna pour it in my plate. Want a little more of this?
Sure.
Like that?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Tell me that's not perfect. Tell me. I dare you.
What do you guys think? How does it look to you? How does the Alfredo sauce look? That's fine. Okay.
You know better. What?
Yeah, I did want shrimp, but we didn't get a chance to get it.
Yeah, we were going to, and then we forgot. And that's the truth. We almost did get shrimp.
It would have tasted good with shrimp.
And you know what else? You know what else it tastes good with? A little bit of extra of this. Yo! That looks like something out of a restaurant or a frozen dinner package. Tell me it doesn't. That looks unbelievable, actually.
Actually? Yeah, we don't have any garlic bread. Enough carbs with the pasta. Right on the bottom.
All right.
Okay, let's see you.
Oh, you want to see me try it?
Yeah.
Right here?
Well, oh,
I thought... Oh, I didn't turn the oven off.
Oh, at the table. At the table's fine.
Where are you going to sit, right here?
Yeah.
Seriously, tell me that doesn't look unbelievable. That looks really good. Look at that. Hold up. Tell me that doesn't look unbelievable. Wow, that actually looks really good, yo.
Where do you want me?
Wherever you want.
Oh, I'll go over here so I could get you eating it.
Okay. I think the parsley was a waste.
Oh.
What do you think? Just to make it look pretty?
It looks pretty with the parsley.
Look, it's only going to look pretty for like 3 seconds. All right, for real though, we got to try the Alfredo. Let's see if it tastes.
I'm going to shut off the air conditioner.
Okay. Do it. I was waiting on you. You ready?
What do you think?
Yo, too much garlic? Perfect amount of garlic. Wait till you try it. Here, I'll hold this for you. I'm not gonna show you. Stop, silly. It's not gonna show you.
You're especially weird. With all this, the sauce is messy.
All right, you're just gonna have to take my word for her reaction. Be honest.
It is good. You could taste the garlic a lot.
I know. It's a little too much garlic, but it's not turning me off at all.
But it is good.
Oh, wow. Chicken thigh? I'm making this again tomorrow. Say I won't. Perfect.
Breath mints all around.
Look at the steam rolling off of that. It's really good. I'm not kidding.
It is good.
Huh. Huh. Huh.
It's a lot of pasta. And this is only half the pack. Oh my goodness.
Hot.
There's some mineral water right there. It's a little warm because I was drinking it earlier.
Yeah, all the bubbles are gone.
They are?
Anybody from Germany? Anybody from Germany in the house? This water from Germany, Gerolsteiner.
It's my favorite.
That's why we keep our floor clean. So when you drop a little piece of chicken on the floor, you just eat it.
Good night, 2 cent. 2 cent. Hagen 2 cent's leaving.
Yo, Hagen 2 cent.
Someone asked any road trips for the future.
Thanks very much.
You going on any road trips?
Yeah, we're probably going on a road trip. Where are we gonna go? We have several trips that we wanna make. Why would we ever go to Carrabba's again? If you want this, I mean, their chicken marsala, yeah.
I like their chicken marsala, yeah. But that's the only reason why we would go there.
But maybe we could make the marsala sauce and make chicken marsala and put this on the side, fettuccine alfredo on the side.
Oh, yeah.
Do you think it's too much butter?
A little bit.
A little too buttery?
A little too greasy?
I don't know if I would say it like that, but... It might be a little too much butter. So we could probably cut the butter down by like 25% of the butter.
Which we were originally
going to
do.
We were going to do that, yeah.
Do you have a napkin?
Mm-hmm. Wow. Mm-hmm.
Oh, my coffee said, let's take the RV on road trip to see Jamin.
Yeah. All the way to St. Louis? Where did Jamin go? He was here.
He left right away, I think. Mm-hmm.
Crazy. Yo. a bone. That could have killed me. I already got to watch out for coronavirus. Now I got to watch out for bones and my boneless chicken thighs. That's messed up. You could put milk and cream, but it would be less creamy.
There's a lot of pasta.
I know.
I had like 5 or 6 bites and look how much is still left.
But.
It's filling this, huh?
It's very really rich. It's very rich. It's true. It's very good though.
Oh, Brad Rock wants to know, where are you thinking of moving to?
I don't know. Maybe nowhere. Maybe east, maybe west, maybe north, maybe south. It's a secret until we know.
Come to Canada, someone says.
I like cold weather. Mm-hmm. They don't want to watch us eat all this, do they?
They're not going to want to watch us eat anymore.
They don't want to watch me eat. Chicken thighs are good. Really good. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
If you're going to have chicken Alfredo, you might as well have thighs. Why do you want dry ass breasts?
That's it? You quit?
The next thing they want to know is what's for dessert. Nothing's for dessert.
There's no more carrot cake left.
Did I get Alfredo one? No, I didn't. No, it's a glare. Yo, thanks to everybody for coming to the live stream. I always get hot when I start eating. Thanks to everybody for coming to the live stream. Should we do more of these? Answer me that before we go.
You're welcome, Pete.
Should we do bubble bath with the trooper? Bath time?
Ew.
I can wear a bikini.
People are saying yes. Cannoli for
what? What? Cannoli for dessert?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so next time we know what to do, and next time we're going to take a little bit of the butter out. There's a lot of butter rolling around in the bottom.
Yeah.
But it's good.
Timothy, you just slurped. I'll take the camera off you so you don't choke on camera.
Thanks everybody for coming to the live stream, and thank you so much for the super chats, which we never expect, but you know, thanks for supporting us and the channel and the videos. And there'll be a new vlog tomorrow. And then who knows when the next live stream will be? Who knows?
Who knows?
Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe.
Tell your friends
about the videos, leave a comment down below.
See you next time.
See you next time. Okay. You know how to do it.
Where?
Boom.